Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. I hope you're having or will have a fantastic day today. Today we're going to be watching painting the camper desk area, which I am sitting in right now. Look, here's a little preview. It's not done yet. The painting process, 1 out of 10 on expectations, went negative 4. So, enjoy! Okay, so this is where everything went wrong on this painting project. I had a picture in mind, as you usually do when you go to paint or create something. It's in your head, and you try to put it on paper, or into clay, or on a sketch pad, or whatever. You try to get it out of your head. And everything that I did on this wall was not what I wanted to get out of my head. I was going for like a watercolor kind of just like thrown on the wall type of thing. Clearly you don't see any of that going on. So I started with this kind of tactic, and we picked up 3 colors of paint that were like on sale from being mismixed at Home Depot. And when we got back, one of the colors is gray. And when I was at Home Depot, when we were there, I was like, you know, I am trying to avoid this whole millennial gray thing. I won't say it's true, but it's like kind of accurate. So I've been trying to avoid gray because everything that I'm like, oh my God, that looks good, it's gray. So in the store, this paint was purple. When we got back, it was gray. The paint, all 3 of them were also flat. The pink looked different in the store. The color situation was a disaster. They didn't really actually go together. And I tried so hard to make them work together. So my little splashes of color, because I wanted the main color to be white with just a little bit of accent of color, my little splashes weren't working for me. So I was like, okay, let's go for some big blocked colors. So we went for some big blocks. As you see here, I tried to adjust the size of the blocks or slashes or splashes or whatever of color you want to call it. Still wasn't working for me. I was not enjoying this wall the entire time. And then I just said, whatever, we're gonna move on to something else. And I tried these watercolor blobs. And I took the pink out because it wasn't working. And I was like, gray and green might go. So I'm doing these blobby things. And I also wasn't enjoying these like at all. And then watching the video back, it didn't look quite as bad as I thought it was looking like in real time. But I still wasn't happy with it. So I was trying to avoid gray, and I ended up blocking in the small wall for gray because I ruined it. It was ruined. Look at that piece of trash over there on the right. So I continued to try and do these watercolor blobs, and they weren't really working out for me. And a couple of the ones that I got on the wall, they kind of looked like they could be like a geode type of shape thing. So then I started purposely making shapes like C shapes, half moon shapes, to kind of make these geode looking things. And I was like, maybe it just needs a different color. So I started trying to do these geode things, and oh my God, what was I on this day? I don't know. Nothing. But the creativity from brain to hand just wasn't feeling it that day. So we ended up with what I didn't want, which was a gray wall, which is fine. It's still better than the camper wall that was there. So we have a gray wall. And then when I went back to do the second coat of the gray wall, white from the primer was coming through. So now I have a textured white and gray wall.
Okay. Did you see how sometimes it just doesn't work out? I was so pumped for this wall and I was like, yeah, it's gonna be bright and a little colorful. It ended up gray with some, it is my textured wall. It's a textured wall. So it's probably gonna get repainted. It's probably just gonna end up white. We still have to finish that wall. And I still have to finish like the actual desk itself and the flooring. So if you liked the video, like and subscribe, please. Comment what you would have tried to do to the wall, or whatever else you want to comment, as long as it's nice. Because I only talk to nice people. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. I'm not sure what we're doing next. Probably the desk itself. We'll see. You'll see. We'll all see. Next time. Bye.